Well, thank you everyone for coming. For the next 6 hours, we're going to have some fun together.
Welkom allemaal. Echt super dat jullie er allemaal zijn. Lekker vulling zo in de zaal. Het is de tweede Midyard Day. Vorig jaar, of anderhalf jaar geleden, was de eerste Midyard Day en ook deze dag. Wordt net als echt een geweldige dag. Vol met verrassingen. Ik wil het programma eigenlijk ook niet gaan vertellen. Laten jullie maar verrassen. Dat is op zich natuurlijk wel heel erg leuk. De onderdelen worden ook tijdig aangekondigd. Wat ik jullie wel graag wil vertellen is dat er een aantal fotorondes zijn gedurende de dag. En de fotorondes die gaan op nummer. De kaartjes die jullie bij je binnenkomst hebben gekregen, daar staat een nummer op. En in de zaal hangen ook een aantal aanplakbiljetten waar de nummers op staan en welke tijd je dan voor de fotoronde verwacht wordt. En de fotoronde is boven. Dus die trap op. Ik geloof dat het was die trap op. En dan die trap weer af als de foto genomen is. De tijden en de nummers zullen ook nog eventjes genoemd worden.
Waar is de lift?
Elevator. Er is geen lift, maar er is een bepaald gedeelte. Een bepaald gedeelte van de dag. En dat is even kijken, om 2:15 is de fotoronde beneden voor mensen die slecht been zijn of in een rolstoel zitten.
Okay,
ja, dus dat daar is zeker mee te houden, absoluut. Ja. Verder is het natuurlijk weer zoals andere keren zijn twee loterijrondes met echt geweldige prijzen. Can I tell about the lottery? No, do you want to tell it? It's a great sign with coffee tijd, Darren Krongel. And he's going to sign it! Yeah!
We've got to say, do you know what the prizes are?
Yes, some people do, some people do. Okay, in no particular order, I think we've got being my PA for a day, and that will be really cool. We're going to start in the morning, we're going to do some TV, we're going to do some interviews. It's going to be a really busy day, so if you want to be my PA for the whole day, that's one of the prizes. We've got this, so you can have this. Don't know where you're going to put it in your house, but you can have this. I'm going to sign it. Which is really cool. I'm going to have one. I'm having another one for my house. But you can have this. What else have we got?
We have two shirts of you.
Oh, yeah, I've signed two shirts that I used on the shows. I've also got two VIP tickets for shows.
With dinner and a little meet and greet.
Yeah,
afterwards.
Yeah, with dinner at Theatre Great, or Utrecht, whatever you want.
From you.
Yeah, and I went through, as you know, I live in Cyprus and I don't have much stuff here in Holland, but I chose some stuff which I went into my office last night and I brought some stuff. I should go and get this.
Yeah.
You're not going to believe how bad some of this stuff is, but it's really cool. Hang on, you get it.
Yeah.
Ruthie's going to get it. He's going to get it.
Yeah,
I can't believe how cool. This, it reminds me of the Titanic. No.
Titanic.
You know the ball where they. It's like the roof of the Titanic. Remember that bit and all the water starts coming
through? How's the song
going? Right, what have we got? Right, you know I've got three cats. So I thought, so I grabbed one of the cat bowls this morning, so I'm going to sign my cat bowl.
Ooh,
how cool is that? Right, also, what else have we got? This is the registration plate of my car.
Oh.
Now I brought my car, I've got a Jag in Cyprus, and This is the plate from the car. I imported it from Scotland. This is the registration plate of my car when it was in Scotland. Something like that. Right? Okay. I did coffee tide, and this is where I parked my car. You know, it's really cool, isn't it? Yeah. Now, as you know, my new TV series starts on Thursday, and these are the clothes that I wore on the show. And what we do is, Pete Summers, which is a big chain of clothing shops, as you probably know, they sponsor me all my clothes. So we go to Pete Summers, or Yappy did, and he gets all the clothes, and then we photograph all the clothes I'm going to wear on the first few shows. And then, when I'm in my camper, I know what clothes I've worn and what clothes I can still wear, so I don't double wear my clothes. So you can have that. That's really, and I've signed the back of it. It's really cool. Yeah, now, you probably noticed that last year, Scotland played Holland.
Yeah.
And that's my ticket. And you can have it. So that's really cool seats we had. We were right behind the dugout of the... Now, you know everyone goes to Volendam? And they get their picture taken, and if you've been there, there's a couple of shops that have actually got my picture in the window. And you can have it. I'll sign it for you. That's my personal picture that the shop gave me, so it's yours if you want to win it. Okay, is that the things? So, we've got my picture, we've got the Scotland-Holland ticket, we've got my clothes from my theater, from my TV series, we've got one of my cat bowls, we've got my registration plate from my car, and we've got my parking place from Coffee Time. But we've got really cool prizes too. We've got the shirts, we've got this. How cool is this? And we've got the PA for a day, which is going to be mega cool. Mega cool. And what else have we got? Some of the VIP tickets. Yeah. I've got really good
memory. Prizes. You know, great prizes. Yeah.
Now, and the lottery tickets, how much are they?
€1 a ticket.
Yeah.
6 for €5. And for the first round, for the eerste ronde, zijn de loodjes te koop tot 10:15, want dan begint de eerste loterijronde.
Oh.
Dan sluit de verkoop ook even tot 12:30. En vanaf 12:30 is de verkoop weer gestart voor de tweede loterijronde, die om 2:00 is. Dus, nou ja, goed, dat een beetje over de loodjes en de fantastic prizes.
You're great.
Iets anders wat ook echt heel erg leuk is, vind ik zelf, waar we heel blij mee zijn, is dat vanaf 12 uur hier live muziek is, verzorgd door Akoestisch, tot het eind van de dag eigenlijk.
Did anyone see my boat at Gay Pride? Remember in Gay Pride, we're getting the band from my boat are coming.
Yeah, it's coming and it's going to play here, so that will be great.
It's going to be live music, whoa. I know it's early in the morning, don't get too excited, come on.
En wat ik ook erg leuk vind om te vermelden is dat van een van onze donateurs, one of our your fans, our members, she wrote me an email, a kind of email, and she said, well, it would be so great if there was a special corner where we can light a candle for someone who's passed or someone we want to remember. So that is possible. Before the curtain there, with the Buddha stand, on the side of the Buddha stand, there is a table and there are